former Wallaby Richard Brown has left the door open to return to the Western Force as he prepares for the next chapter in his rugby career, a stint in Japan. Steve Allen caught up with him before he leaves tomorrow.
We've taken all the luxury items, extra large bag of Weet-Bix, tomato sauce, protein powder, barbecue sauce, guitar. Everything else is not that important.
After 8 years with the Force, Richard Brown is off to Japan for a new challenge.
No. I haven't been practising my Japanese. I've been practising my charades. Hopefully that gets me through.
The inaugural Force player has one regret as he jets off from Perth.
In my eyes, we should have won a premiership by now. And I feel a little guilty that I'm leaving before we've achieved that.
For his rugby career, the timing is right for the 28-year-old.
I was looking for a completely different experience, and I think Japan offers that. It'd be remiss of me to say that the salary there isn't also very attractive. I think a lot of people who know rugby know that. And also to freshen up mentally.
The back rower not ruling out a return to the Force.
This is where I'll settle. And most importantly, it's been because of the people that I've met through rugby in Perth who've made it such a welcoming, homely place for me that this is where I'll continue to be.
While the former Wallaby leaves a void at the Force, his place at home has already been filled.
I've been replaced with two sausage dogs. Sad to say.
Steve Allen, 10 News.